eyes closed. How many times do you see this light? Make sure your eyes are closed. Good, 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 good. And I just want you to count. How many times do you see the bright light pass by? Good. Good.
Hey, you wanted some makeup? Well, I technically was done with my last client about 4 hours ago, but I think I can fit you in. It's It's gonna have to be something very natural, if that works for you. Okay. Well, let's wipe off any of that makeup you're wearing. You're not wearing makeup. You're just naturally this stunning. Please. Okay. Oh. I guess you are. Well, that's cool. Some of us were not blessed in that way, but that's fine. Let's take a little bit of foundation. I think this color matches you perfectly. Not too light, not too dark, God forbid. Good. Let's do a little bit of concealer, though apparently you don't need much. Seriously, have you had work done? Nothing wrong with that, by the way. I just think you should tell me, because I'm getting a little jealous. Okay. No, you're stunning. Sorry for the attitude. I'm having an off day. I had a client come in earlier. She's been coming in forever, right? And I've been doing her makeup the same way. And today of all days, when I'm having a bad day, she says, "I've never liked the way you've done my makeup. I just didn't want to say anything. Is that my fault? If you don't speak up to me?" I mean, granted, I guess I don't have the best attitude. So maybe people are a little scared, a little intimidated. But at the same time, you're paying me. Don't you think you should get what you want? I'm always happy to serve. Contour and blush looks stunning. Snatch. Who knows? But that's currently where I am. I'm kind of rethinking my entire job, because if she doesn't like it, and mind you, she was my first. She's where I learned off. I don't know. I'm thinking of a new career. All right. Here's a mirror. How do you feel? How do you look? Please be honest. You hate it. Okay. Cool. So maybe I'm gonna look into hairdressing.